Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to redraw our old project guitar again with voice, because our previous model in without voice. So this is the simple model of guitar, acoustic guitar. I hope you like it. This is good for beginners and newcomers who want to model a simple model in SolidWorks. So let's see how to do in SolidWorks. So now let's start to sketch our acoustic guitar again, redraw, choose top plane, sketch. First we will make the main body of acoustic guitar. So center line, exit. This is the line we created. Now let's define it. 245 millimeter. Okay, now choose spline and start from this point and slowly go upward direction. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and this one last 9. Select this arrow and define vertical. The same here also, select the arrow, vertical relation. Now it's time to define each and every point. So first we will define vertical distance, 43 millimeter. Millimeter, 81 millimeter, 65 millimeter, 68 millimeter. Okay. Then 63 millimeter. And this last one, 36 millimeter. Okay. Now it's time to define the distance from this line. 3.5 millimeter, 55.6 millimeter, 46.5 millimeter. 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 39 millimeter. Let's again check all the dimensions. 14.5 millimeter. Okay. Now select this point, select the arrow, define horizontal distance. Just adjust the okay. Now this it looks nice structure. The geometry is not fully defined. If you want to define it, just select here fully defined sketch, calculate. Now it's fully defined. Okay. So So this is your geometry. Now select here move entities, select this spline, mirror against this vertical line. Okay, now you can see it here how this is going to mirror. Select extruded boss and extrude up to 30 millimeter. Let's make 45 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Now select this part only select this part. Go to appearance, come down and select here organic wood. Drop down the wood menu and I'll go to oak, satin finish oak 2D. Okay, this material I like for acoustic guitar. Okay, now select this shell, select this face and keep thickness 3 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Now again choose this this surface sketch, convert entities. So the outer border is converted, extrude. Okay, now we will extrude only 3 millimeter. Okay, this face also oak defined it. Now select this face sketch normal, make one center line circle and draw one circle. Let's define the distance from here to the corner point 75.5 millimeter and keep the diameter 50 millimeter. Okay, and go to feature, select extruded cut. Here you can select 3 millimeter or select up to next. Okay, that's it. The hole is created in guitar. Even inside face also we can define it by solid wood. Again select this face sketch normal, center line, exit, center point arc, select this point and draw an arc, exit, select line, connect both the points, exit, select the line, vertical relation. Now let's define it. .7 millimeter and let's keep .7 millimeter radius. And the distance from here to this circle center point 45.4 millimeter. Okay, this is the rest arm for string or for connector for string. So select, go to feature extruded boss and extrude up to only 2 millimeter. Okay, now this one let's make little dark color. Okay, again select the same face sketch, choose your spline, okay, exit. Now just little adjust these points. Okay. No need, just only a show, nothing else. Extruded boss. Keep 1 millimeter. Okay. And select this body and also some assign some dark color. Okay. That's it. Now select this face. Sketch. Normal. Draw a center line. Select the center line, make relation horizontal. Select here corner rectangle. Select here add construction line. And here select for construction. This all geometry we want for construction purpose. That's it. Now select these three lines, make relation. Actually we want to create symmetric. Select these two points and center line. Symmetric relation. Okay. Let's define it 30 millimeter. Okay. And distance from here to this line 83.45 millimeter. Okay. And overall length 300 millimeter. See here. Okay. Now extend this point. Exit. Select both the end points and center line and create relation symmetric. Let's this one we will do it later. Choose here line. Exit. Select both the points and center line symmetric. Select this line and convert it into line, main line, not construction line. Choose again line, select this point and connect with this point. Again this point, connect with this point. Okay. Choose smart dimension, 0.7 degree. Okay. Now let's define it 19 millimeter. millimeter. Select here line and connect with these points. Exit. Okay. So now this is the our shape of guitar arms. Select extruded boss. Select this face and this face. 30 millimeter, but make it reverse. See, okay. Now here we want to cut some taper face. So select front plane, sketch. That's it. Choose your line. Vertical. Exit. Let's make the angle 10 degree. This is sufficient for our use. Select extruded cut. Keep end condition mid plane. Now see and expand it. Okay. See. Now again choose front plane sketch. Now we want to cut it from bottom side. So choose line up to this line, up to here, and convert it into arc. Connect vertical. Now it's time to define select this line horizontal. Okay, now let's define it. Millimeter from here to okay. Do one thing, select both the lines parallel. Okay, millimeter. Radius also 48.3 millimeter. It's quite bigger, 48.3 millimeter. Okay, let's get down. Okay, that's enough. Select your fully defined sketch, calculate. Okay, now it's fully defined. Select here extruded cut, keep end condition mid plane, and expand in both direction. Select okay. Now see, we cut from the bottom side. Select this face sketch normal. Select this line and this three lines, convert entities. Okay, now choose here line, straight line, exit. Now let's define it. Define from this end point 45.6 millimeter. Okay, now select extruded boss and extrude up to only 1 millimeter, not more than that. Okay, now select this face, and if you will go to wood, there is a mahogany and polished mahogany. This is quite better. It's a dark wood. Sketch. Again select these three outer lines, convert entities, line, draw a vertical line, exit. Select this line, make relation vertical. Clear all dimensions, define vertical. Okay, now let's define the dimension 2 millimeter. Okay, trim entity and trim this face and this line. This is our geometry, and select extruded boss, and we want to extrude up to 2 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Now select this face. This face is not looking perfect. Okay, select this face sketch. Now here we want to create a hole for a string, so first draw a center line. exit. Choose the line, make relation horizontal. .33 millimeter. .003 millimeter. That's okay. Now choose here corner rectangle. Draw a rectangle up to this line. Draw 6 rectangles. Select center point and draw a half circle up to here. Center point, okay. And the last one. Exit. Now let's define it. .4 millimeter. All distance should be 4 millimeter. Okay. Let's define it. Radius 2.4 millimeter. Radius 0.6 millimeter. This one 0.5 millimeter. .4 millimeter, .3 millimeter, .2 millimeter, and let's the last one, this radius, I think it's okay. Now that's perfect. .1 millimeter. And let's define the distance from here to this point, 1.9 millimeter. Now select extruded cut. You have to select this all geometry. Okay. Just adjust the view so that we will easily view how it's going to cut. That's it. You can say up to next. Up to next, this will cut up to this wall. Okay. Now this is the passage for string, guitar string. सी नाउ हियर वी विल मेक स्ट्रिंग सपोर्ट योर स्ट्रिंग रॉड सो सेलेक्ट दिस फेस स्केच ओके लेट्स ड्रॉ ए सेंटर लाइन फर्स्ट एक्सिट नाउ select make here three circles exit now select all the circles and create a relation equal let's say 5 millimeter and distance from here to bottom line Nine point nine two millimeter and distance from this point 14 millimeter. Twenty millimeter. Okay. Now select mirror and mirror these three circles against center line. Okay. Now select extruded boss and extrude these circles up to this is actually string rod we need to extend up to 5 millimeter okay now go to insert feature and here select dome select 3 select this all faces see here okay now still calculating that's it now let assign them steel satin finish steel see okay select the bottom face sketch Select here hidden line visible that's it center rectangle find out the center point of this circle exit select horizontal and vertical line define equal Six point five millimeter, or let's say 6.25 millimeter, because it should not be coincide with here. Fill it 1 millimeter and select full rectangle. Yes, yes. Okay that's it now select extruded boss now select here shaded view now see here six millimeter okay now select fillet 2 millimeter and select this top face clear this top face we need 2 millimeter okay it's going to calculate okay Fillet and both assign satin finish. This is the supporting rod. Now select this face sketch. Let's define one center line here to this point, exit circle, and define the midpoint. Okay, keep 2 millimeter diameter, extrude up to 1.5 millimeter, thickness 0.25 inside. Okay, now it's still calculating, and this also define. Okay, now we want to make multiple number of patterns. We will do first, we will sketch this face and center line and draw one line, exit, make sure it's horizontal, exit. Now choose here linear pattern. Where is the linear pattern? Okay, select this line, 23 number of patterns, select feature to be this one, fillet, and this body. See, three patterns you are going to see here. We selected these three operations. Okay, now it's time to mirror it. So let's say which one is sufficient plane, front plane, mirror, linear pattern. Okay, see, this is sketch, you can hide it. This face we will choose mahogany. Satin finish. So that's look better, more better. Now here this face we will make a string support. So select this face sketch, center rectangle. Let's define it 2 millimeter. Eight millimeter. Okay, now select both the outside lines, convert entities. Now here also we need to do the same, convert entities, choose here linear pattern, distance 8 millimeter, reverse direction. Distance let's make 8 millimeter, that's better. Okay, now choose trim entities, choose here power trim and just drag. Even actually no need to cut because we need to ultimately select the things. Okay, extruded boss, we have to select every box, uncheck thickness, just select the inside box, one unchecked. Make sure the outer line should not be select, otherwise those line also will be counted. Now select here, we want to extrude up to 1 millimeter. Now see here, two lines also selected, this one unchecked. We will see if anything available. Okay, here we selected two lines, so select this top face sketch. Select this face, convert entities, circle, this piece, exit, again choose the line, exit. Select this face, convert entities. Exit. Now choose extruded cut. Select here this face and keep thickness 1 millimeter only. Okay, now that's it. So this is the string support. Now satin finish steel, we want to allow it. Okay, now select this face sketch normal, draw a horizontal center line. Now let's define the angle. (80.6 millimeter) circle. Let's define this circle. 13.77 millimeter, 4 millimeter. Okay, now select extruded boss and extrude up to 5 millimeter. Okay, now select this insert feature and dome. Select this face, make 2 millimeter. Okay, now select the dome and this extruded body and assign satin finish steel. Again choose the same face sketch and select here previous sketch. Just click show the, select this line and select here convert entities and again select and select for construction geometry, exit. Now see, choose here linear pattern, select this line as a axis, select this body, make distance 5 millimeter. 6 number of patterns, we need almost 6 number of patterns here. Okay, now we will see here, select all the domes, satin finish steel. Now you can hide this geometry. we forget to re-edit this feature, this linear pattern, because we mistakenly added some more features. That's why it looks out of phase. Delete this. Okay. Now it's time to start to create a string. So we will start from this face. Select this face, sketch, circle. Find out this circle and make little okay, 1.03 millimeter. Now exit. Now here select temporary axis. That's it. Now choose 3D sketch line. Draw from here to this line. Exit. Now see. Now exit from the 3D sketch and go to feature. Here you will find sweep to boss base command. The line selected, just select the profile. You can see it here. Okay. Now this is our first string. Okay. Now select the second sketch circle. Find out this midpoint and make little smaller circle. Not exactly this, keep little small, little gap. Exit. Select here 3D sketch line. Select the center point to this line. Exit. Just check the one time orientation so that it should be in parallel position. It may missed. Okay. Exit. Try again. Sweep to boss base command. Profile selected and this is the line. Okay. Now assign this satin finish. Now again the third one. Sketch circle. This is the center of circle. Keep little smaller. Exit. Then again choose 3D sketch. So select line. Start from here. Exit. Okay, that's perfect. Now exit from the sketch. Sweep to boss base command. The line selected, just select the circle. Okay. That's it. See. Now select this face, sketch. Circle. Exit. 3D sketch line and start from here to this line. Exit. Take little upward. Exit. Sweep to boss base command. Select circle and line. You can see this is the smallest string. Okay. Okay. There are two more balance. Sketch. exit, 3D sketch, line, midpoint to this one, exit. Just check the, that's perfect. Exit, feature, sweep to boss base command, and select profile, profile and line, and you can see, okay, go to feature, polished steel. The last one, let's try, sketch, circle, exit, go to sketch, 3D sketch, line, and select the center point and touch to the last, exit. Now just check the orientation of that's perfect. Exit, and again sweep, select sweep boss base, select here circle, okay. That's it. Now here we fixed all these strings, you can see it here. Now it's time to add this string up to from here to here. So let's see how to do it. So let's try to extend. Start from here, select this one first, sketch, and select convert entity. Now this circle is converted, exit. Now again choose the same way, 3D sketch, circle, and start from this midpoint. And select this line, exit. That's okay. You can see the gap between string and body. This gap we need to maintain. Now exit from the sketch, feature, sweep to boss base command. Here the line is selected, just select the circle. Now you can see the preview, a string is going to create, okay. That's it, now see. Now the in the same way, we have to do all the things in the same way, a sketch, convert entity, exit circle, 3D sketch, choose your line from this one to this line, exit, check the okay. Exit, sweep to command, select here circle, see it's going the string, okay. Circle, sketch, convert entity. Now this circle converted, exit. Select here 3D sketch line and draw from this center point to this is third one, exit. This is quite down, so take little upward. Okay, now select here exit, swift boss base, circle, okay, set in finish. Now here the select fourth string, sketch, convert entity, exit, 3D sketch, line, start from this point and select this here, select this one, exit. It looks little down, so just take it little up. Exit, sweep to boss base, circle, okay. Here you can hide, temporary axis we still need. Sketch, convert entity, exit, 3D sketch, line, center point, let's go the destination. This is the fifth one, exit. Exit, sweep to boss base, circle, okay. Now here the only last string balance, so just do it. Sketch, convert entity, exit, 3D sketch, line, connect from here to this point, exit. Now let's try to little up, exit, sweep to boss base, here select the small circle. Now see the string. Okay. Now we fixed all the six string. All the strings have different diameter. That's why we are getting different size and different voca, different tunes. See, we fixed it all. Now let's define some color. Select this face. This is a light blue. Okay. And let's say this side and this side. We will go for a wood. This is the mahogany wood. So the guitar almost ready. This is simple way. It is this guitar is for beginners who want to start the career in SolidWorks. They will easily understand the commands through this simple model and simple modeling of a parts. If you want to write here, select this face, sketch, spline. Exit for construction, select CAD CAM tutorial, mid, reverse, bold, uncheck this, and here you can change the font and everything. Let's say this one 6 millimeter is still different. Select bold, 8 millimeter. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, now select extruded boss, extrude up to 1 millimeter. Okay, that's it. So this is the our guitar, simple modeling. This is the simple modeling for the newcomers and beginners. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.